never had kids.
That might be one of the coolest things that's ever happened to me, but don't ever do that again.